Bottles and Beauty Vibes, Mr. Joe Venti. Just heard from Chris Shetters on vocal and guitar.
Yeah! Yeah.
Really
thank
cool.
you!
So here's the deal. Here's the deal. Summer 69, August, Nantucket, Cape Cod. I'm playing with my local band, Energy, and we're playing this real funky club called 30 Acres. And an artist friend of mine, Roy Bailey, invites a girl from Mississippi to come up and join him, you know, and party. So he invites Molly, that's her name, up from Mississippi, and they're partying. And they come to the club, and they're dancing at this funky club. And I'm playing for them, and it's a real sweaty, kind of hot, like sort of like hot night. And it's like the Steve McQueen movie, you know, where she's watching the car. And, oh, it's so cool. Anyway, so she's dancing and she's wearing a see-through knitted dress.
Nice.
I'm telling you, it's happening. So I'm playing the song. I'm going. Keep that beat in mind, okay? Because what happens, out of nowhere, the lights on the entire island, they blew. The whole power blew, including the club. And all there was an emergency light shining on who else but Molly. Molly was in the light. I didn't want to stop her from dancing, so I keep playing. Of course, the electricity's off, so there's no organ or guitar, nothing. It's just drums. And I look at her, I want to keep her dancing.
Yeah.
So I keep the best way to keep anybody dancing is to play cowboy. So, and I'm looking at her, and she's looking at me. I just want to keep her dancing.
Yeah.
And she looks over and I go, hey, Mississippi Queen. The mics weren't working. I had to scream. Hey, Mississippi Queen. She looks at me and I go, you know what I mean? At me and she's good, and I think I may get lucky.
Yeah.
I may take her home. Not. Roy, my buddy, took her back and he got the hit.
Aww.
I tell you what I did. I wrote the lyric down and I got this.